The former Royal Adelaide Hospital served the people of South Australia for over 100 years. The staff, past and present, have been honoured for their service. Since the opening of the new Royal Adelaide Hospital just down the road, demolition has begun. There have been many ideas and plans for the site, but no one's quite sure as to what will happen just yet. We are curious to see what will become of the site.